Notion of quantum computing offers an interesting alternative. We can first ask ourselves, is the human brain using quantum mechanisms of some sort to accomplish its amazing abilities, or does it not use quantum effects? If the brain indeed does use quantum effects to accomplish some of its amazing feats, that opens the possibility that the brain can be witness to some of the strange aspects of reality that quantum mechanics paints and that are so alien to our default conscious experience. If the brain does not use quantum effects, but we will be able to technically produce quantum computers, then because it's well understood that on a number of tasks, quantum computers are vastly superior to classical computation, then it's only a question of time until we create artificial intelligences that are just vastly superior to what humans will be able to do. So the most apt decision makers will just be quantum computing based systems. So in both cases, we are faced with an interesting implication.